Staying in Gwinnett, another 7A matchup. Colquitt County traveling north to battle Norcross. Late first quarter, good ball movement here by the Blue Devils. Louisville commit Lance Thomas inside, hitting the short jumper. And the other half of Norcross's 1-2 punch, future Georgia Dog Rayshon Hammond showing his range. That's 2 points. Packers couldn't match the Blue Devils' size. Hammond's off his own miss, taps it back in. Norcross hangs on with a 66-59 victory.